गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, आवर सेकंड सेमिस्टर दिस रेगुलर मैथ एंड दिस एनसीईआरटी मैथ मींस मैथ मैजिक बुक दिस ऑल सिलेबस कंप्लीटेड बट अगेन वन टाइम आई टेकिंग हियर दिस रिवीजन दिस फर्स्टली सी दिस रिवीजन फॉर दिस रेगुलर मैथ टेक्स्ट बुक लास्ट वन चैप्टर 15th पिक्टोग्राफ्स सीनियर टेक्स्टबुक पेज नंबर 83 हियर वन एग्जांपल गिवन नरसिंह विशाल विरज सी हेमा एंड अदर स्टूडेंट्स वेंट टू द विलेज फेयर एंड द फेयर हैड अ वैरायटी ऑफ दिस गेम्स द स्टूडेंट्स हैड अ लॉट ऑफ फन एंड देयर वेर डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ दिस शॉप्स एट दिस फेयर सम सेलिंग टॉयज सम फूड एंड सम क्लॉथ्स एंड नेचुरली देयर वॉज अ क्राउड ऑफ दिस चिल्ड्रन नियर दिस टॉय शॉप्स एंड दिस फूड शॉप्स द परंजीत डीड नॉट गो टू द फेयर ही आस्क्ड विशाल विच शॉप्स वेयर देयर एंड हाउ मेनी विशाल शोड इन टू अ टेबल सी हियर दिस पिक्टोग्राफ्स हियर मीन्स हियर ग्राफ इज गिवन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ दिस पिक्चर एंड इट इज कॉल्ड एज दिस पिक्टोग्राफ्स हियर टाइप्स ऑफ शॉप्स and number of shops is given types of shops different shops given food items toys clothes other and here number of shops also given food items 5 toys 3 clothes 2 and other 5 this graph is given and this graph you draw here in the form of these pictures this see firstly you write here types of shops types of shops and here number of shops you make here one table in this table these two columns food items and here number of shops given 5 then you draw these 5 picture of these shops and same picture you draw here Suppose this one picture of this shop 1, 2, 3, 4 and this 5 then twice here only 3 this twice 3 then clothes and other cloth shops here only 2 then you draw here this picture of this shop only 2 and other here how many 5 then you draw here these 5 shops other and this 5 what do these pictures mean here one picture stands for this one shop here one picture stands for this one shop and there are these toy shops so there are these only 3 pictures suppose there are a lot of shops then will you draw this and many pictures no see second one example No, it is not possible to draw so many pictures every time we pack the mangoes for our orchard. Suppose here 24 mangoes to a crate. Then, when we count this total number of carrots, we come to know the number of mangoes we have packed. We can do this with the pictures. And in the park in front of my house, there are 40 rose bushes. And 20 hibiscus shrubs and 30 periwinkle shrubs. Then I will make a table to show this using pictures. See, in the park here in front of this house, there are 40 rose bushes and 20 hibiscus. Then it is not possible to draw this as many pictures. Then you write here, see, here. Firstly, you write here these two columns. types of flowers and number of flowers of flowers and number of flowers. See here, firstly here given these types of flowers. Firstly here flower rose, then hibiscus, and third one is periwinkle. Then numbers right in front of this number of flowers, rose flowers here 40, hibiscus 20, and periwinkle here 30. Then it is not possible to draw this rows, these 40 flowers. Then you make here one column, see here types of flowers, and here number of flowers. You draw here flowers. Firstly you write here scale. What scale? All these numbers in table of this 10 means one picture is equal to 10 flowers. One picture is equal to 10 flowers. Then you draw here flowers. Here rose, here hibiscus, and here periwinkle. Then you draw this picture. 10 flowers, firstly rose 40, 10 fours are 40, means you draw here only these 4 flowers. In this type of this picture, you draw here only 4 flowers. Then hibiscus, how many? 20, 20 means here only 2 flowers you draw here. And periwinkle 30, 30 means you draw here only 3 flowers. See this, means one picture shows here 10 flowers, 10 means 40, then here 2 means 20, and here 3 means 30. In this type of this, you draw this picture, means this is called as a pictograph. Then again some examples remain, this remaining part tomorrow. Then in homework you complete this today's class work. You draw these two graphs in this type of these pictures in your notebook. Okay, bye.